be recognized among the nations. I know the right man is doing, trying to do a lot of good to you now, but God said he's going to cause the enemy to afflict you well in the time of evil and in the time of affliction. And this time of evil time is in the world today. Look at it. Evil could come upon this man. God said, if I shall not go from what is right, if I shall not put it off. And he's giving the so-called nigger a good job now because he wants to share evil to pass from him. But God is doing this. All right? You know, thy son and thy daughter, thy son and thy daughter shall be given unto another man. Yeah, this is doing slavery time. The children were taken from the so-called neighbors. One was sold in Tennessee. One was sold up in Virginia in different parts of the country. And the mothers didn't see their children. What the scripture says. And then I said, God, and the eyes looked and failed the tongue for them all the day long. And there shall be no hand in their hands to get them back. All right? Read on.
The
poor of
that land,
the fruit of your land,
and all thy neighbors,
all your neighbors, shall a nation rest on mouth not eat up. That's right, the fruit of our land, the neighbors, all the people ate all the stuff up that we grew. We didn't have nothing to do. Get it out of them, guys. And thou shalt be only oppressed. Thou shalt be only oppressed. Nobody else, all right? We are pressed away. And pressed away. That's it, all right? So that thou shalt be mad for the sight of thy eyes. Ah, that thou shalt be mad for the sight of your eyes. That's when you're mad now because the right boy's got everything and you haven't got nothing. You wonder why is this now. All right?
God shall bring you.
God's going to bring you.
And your king.
And your king.
Which you shall set over
which
you.
Which you shall set over you.
Unto a nation.
Unto a nation.
Which neither thou.
Thou.
Nor thy father.
Thou. We didn't know this man. Didn't know Noah's way in the east. We didn't know this man from the ship. The slave man is brought up here. And sold it to these people. These people didn't actually bring it here. It's here.
No, there were slave traders
that were down along the coast and went over there and got you from the Africans. The Africans sold you to them. And they brought you here and sold it all along the coast. So don't blame this man for taking you captive. So, all right, you know.
And then I should serve by the God.
There you're going to serve by the God. See, you can serve in Baptist, Methodist, Catholic, Holy, Sanctified, Muslims, and whatnot. Have you got? If you didn't serve them, you served the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob when you were home. But now you forgot that God now, and you serve another God, all right?
And thou shalt become an astonishment.
You're going to become astonishment, yeah.
A prophet.
A proverb, yeah. They don't want you, they don't know what to do with you. They don't want you to hear them on the television, different times, say, send them back to Africa. Send them back to Africa. What did he want? What did he want? See? All right, you know.
And a byword.
And a byword. The byword is strongest, niggas, goons, jacks. Boogies and all this stuff in the world, see. This is the cause, this is the Israelites, all right? You know,
thou shalt be good sons and daughters.
Thou shalt be good sons and daughters.
And what thou shalt not enjoy,
they shall not enjoy their soul. They take some of them sent to the army, to the war, to go out and kill somebody that hasn't done anything to the people. Now, I know in our land, Israel fought many people. But God said in the law, learn how to die. Learn how to die means do not murder, and war is murder. When you premeditate how to kill somebody that you have never seen, this is what you call murder. We had a law, we had another word to kill people that done that wrong, but that was murder. But this war is murder, and you see it today in Vietnam and all these things. It's nothing but murder. Killing innocent people, people that never done nothing to you. But the nations are going to be what they sell. Most that I will die too quickly. But you find in the New Testament, by the fall that be not diseased, for God is not God. But whatsoever a man does, that shall he also reap. If he's done good, he's done reap good. And if he's done bad, he's got to reap that thing. You don't get anything in this world for nothing. You've got to pay for everything that you get. All right.
The stranger that is within you,
the stranger that is within you, shall get up above you very high. Even the strangers from Europe coming here, when these people get here 400 years, and they get above the so-called Negro very high, all right, read on.
When thou shalt come down very low,
you shall come down very low, which the Negro does, all right,
he shall learn to you.
All the strangers going to learn to you. And you find here now the strangers can learn to the Negro. They got loan shops, banks, and all this thing, and the Negro has to go there when he gets up. And he is the real Israelite. When he had it, God said you didn't appreciate it. And now I'm going to give it into the hands of another nation now to provoke you to jealousy. All right, we don't
ask them not to lend to him.
And you can't lend it. No, Negro can't lend it to nobody. No, all right.
He shall be the word.
All
to be the clerk.
And you're going to be the tailor. And you can look around and see so-called Negroes, Puerto Ricans, and the Cubans and whatnot are the tailor, all right?
Thank you.